Looking for ways to earn more income? How about selling digital products or subscriptions straight from your landing page or your website? MailerLite has a Stripe integration that makes selling products and subscriptions possible. Nowadays, people are shopping more and more online, and businesses are finding success selling to their online audiences. So let's integrate Stripe with your MailerLite account. In the dashboard, head to the integration tab and scroll down to Stripe, then click Use. Once here, click Connect with Stripe. Here you'll need to secure your account with a two-factor authentication. For the purpose of this tutorial, I'm going to bypass this process by simply signing into my Stripe account, but I highly recommend you follow the steps on the screen and either submit your phone number or use an authenticator app. Okay, so here we are. We've connected Stripe and MailerLite. If for some reason you need to disconnect your Stripe account, here is where you do it. Now, let's navigate to the Stripe dashboard by clicking the link right here, and this will take you to the Stripe account that you just logged into. Now, I'm in the Stripe dashboard, and your products are listed under the Products tab. When integrated with MailerLite, the Stripe blocks in the drag and drop editor will automatically be populated with the products that you have listed in this area. You can create a new product straight from this page by clicking Add Product. Under Product Information, you can add the name, description, image, and the pricing of the product. Next is Pricing Model. In this section, you'll need to select Standard Pricing, as this is the only option that is compatible with the MailerLite integration. Choose whether your price is one-time or reoccurring. If you choose reoccurring, then you need to select how often you want the payment to reoccur in the field Billing Period. Now, all of this information will be pulled automatically into your Stripe product blocks in MailerLite, but the details can only be edited in Stripe. So again, products name, description, pricing, and images cannot be edited in MailerLite, and you can edit them in the Stripe dashboard. When you're done, click Save Product. So once you have set up your Stripe blocks, we recommend configuring some of your settings in Stripe. To get to your Stripe settings, navigate to the top right and click the settings icon. Here you can find product settings and business settings. In payments, you'll be able to adjust how you accept payments and modify the setup and the payment methods. In billings, you'll be able to create and manage subscriptions and invoices. And by clicking on any of these links, you'll be able to adjust and edit the setup. But I want to focus your attention on the customer portal. This is where you enable customers to view their billing history, update their payment methods, and manage subscriptions. I highly recommend checking this area because a lot of these settings determine some of the actions taken in MailerLite. For example, when a subscriber cancels his or her subscription, then the cancellation confirmation email is sent immediately from your MailerLite account. But if the subscription is canceled at the end of the current billing period, then the confirmation email won't be sent until the subscription is actually canceled at the end of the billing period. And that's it. Your Stripe account and MailerLite are integrated now, and you can start adding your products to your newsletters. For step-by-step instruction on this, check out our video tutorial on using Stripe to sell digital products and monetize your newsletters.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to click the bell button below so you don't miss any new tutorials. You can also find us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and subscribe to our newsletter. The link is in the description section below. Have an awesome day or night, and I'll see you in the next video.